Hands should be disinfected and prepare the lab bench by cleaning surface with table disinfectant. Label the bottom surface of sterile agar plates. Flame the loop until it is red hot and let it cool. Then a loop full of broth is taken from a petri dish of bacterial culture. Use the loop and draw zigzag over the agar surface to inoculate bacteria. Flame the loop before setting it down. Then the inoculated petri dish is incubated within appropriate temperature.